You're pretty handy with those guns.
That is Claudia
Black.
I'll
see you again soon. I need the road safer. For every bandit car you destroy, I'll give you cash. I need the road safer. For every bandit car.
That is Claudia Black.
Hello there, stranger. Look at that. Haven't seen you around.
Right. There needs to be an on-screen icon when we're in the fucking... Let's visit the sheriff. And once more. Of course I cannot fucking remember. There we go. He's upstairs.
Stanley, and this package service is the Stanley Express. If Stanley can't get it there, my motto goes, nobody can. But you see, I need drivers. Lost a few lately. Now, don't worry, the job couldn't be easier. All you gotta do is select a destination and off you go. Of course, there is a bit of time pressure. People want their things when they want their things, right? But you make the delivery on time, and I'll pay you well. Miss the time, and sorry, you get nothing. It's called Stanley Express, not Stanley Almost Express. I've got more packages that need delivering. Drive safely.
Is this like a race? Should I have saved first? Okay. It is a race. And it stopped, when I get these weird loading screens, it stops recording for a second, so I don't know how it's going to come out in the recordings. Make all the deliveries on time, or Stanley isn't paying. I thought I changed to miniguns. Apparently I didn't. Oh, I don't have to get out. Okay. Whoops. I thought I changed to miniguns and I didn't. Does it teleport me back?
Attention, citizens of Wellspring. As your mayor, it is my responsibility.
Looking to make some money? Watch for bandits and the clock. Good luck.
Do the hard one. It's like it wants to be an RPG. Just about made it. And again, I... Whoa! I don't like the racing in this at all. I appreciate the effort, I just don't like it. And I don't like mini-games. Apart from planet scanning in Mass Effect 2. Because that shit was bananas. I don't even know where I am. I've never been here before. I think this was a wasted trip. It's beautiful. Oh, was I supposed to go on the on-ramp? No, I wasn't. I don't like this at all. I'm not afraid to say it. Now I'm supposed to go on the on-ramp, right? I don't have enough time to do three postal deliveries. Nearly, but not even close.
Attention, citizens of Wellspring. As your mayor, it is my responsibility to ensure commerce and trade flow freely.
Thank you for keeping our roads safe.
Unfortunately, there have been reports of price gouging, hoarding, and unfair business practices. The character of this town is defeated.
Hello.
Care to look through the list of events?
No, actually, I'm looking for car parts.
See you again.
My car is terrible. You.
Parts for sale here. See anything you like?
Vehicle supplies.
Soon.
So you have to do the racing to get better at the... Oh, fuck that and fuck everyone who's got anything to do with it. Right. What else are we doing? Visit the sheriff. They really did build their whole game around this racing thing and it's... freeze thing. Oh, it's a fucking escort mission. He's got a health bar and everything.
Hey,
the hell is he shooting at? Oh, he's done that side, now he's got to do... Oh, fucking hell, really? I should have saved this before. It's like it wants to be an RPG. Wait, what? How did they get up here? How did they get up to me? That was weird. So that was a job. Commerce and trade blew freely in town. Unfortunately, there have been reports of price gouging, hoarding, and unfair business practices. The character of this town is its people. More attractive to outside traders and travelers. Remember that when one of you is successful.
You made it back. Good thing. Got a problem, and I believe you might be the man for the job. The North is a dangerous place for small buggies like yours. Afraid you're gonna need something with a little more muscle. You need to get your hands on a Caprino. And I got supplies I need to run up North, but come back when you have the right wheels, all right? The easiest way to get a Caprino is to win one. Jackie Weeks. He can set you up with just the right kind of race.
I don't want to race. I just want to play Mad Max. God damn it.
Cheers, friend.
Now fuck yourself.
Hello.
Attention! The Dusty 8 sponsored event is now open. Always our local favorite.
Are you looking for a better set of wheels? Then the Dusty 8 sponsored event is just what you need. This event gives our local business leaders a chance to show what they've got for sale. A little promotion mixed in with all that speed and the mayhem. Win-win, as I say. The best racers win the best cars. You want a race? Then you'll need a sponsor.
So Alan Dale.
I hear the guy that runs that show Mutant Bash TV or something like that. He's looking for a driver. Maybe you should talk with him.
You can find his little shack of horrors down by the Southern Highway. Just look for the sign with his face on it.
Get a sponsorship from JK Styles. Territory.
Remember, working together benefits every citizen and makes this town stronger.
Parts for sale here. What you looking for?
Nothing.
See you soon.
I've forgotten where the fucking car bit is. Help!
I got the best vehicle.
Help!
I've got more packages that need delivering. Good luck. Remember, time is money.
I can't work out where anything is. gone the wrong way. I nearly took an on-ramp up then. Why would you make me come all this way and then go all the way back? Why not do all the ones here? Fuck yourself, Hans. God damn it, I've got no ammo left. I might change to minigun. Fuck! Oh. Oh, so close. I can't do it. I need a better car. Right. Head west to Mutant Bash.
I got the best vehicle parts anywhere. See anything you like? See you soon.
That's not the garage. Oh my god, I'm never gonna learn the layout of this place. No, that's the...
Hello?
Okay, I'll do that. That's something I might be able to do. Want a better car. Can I save it? Oh, you cannot save it in mission. Interesting. This is a really nice idea. This is more what I thought. They ran over one of the dudes straight away. I don't think I'm going to make this one. This is more like it though, not fucking... Okay, I can't hit those things for shit. Little fucking bomb car thing. Are we good? Everyone is fucking looking at for me. I need to head west to Mutant Bash Studio, which means I need to leave this goddamn hole.
We must all work together to make it stronger and more attractive to outside traders and travelers. Remember that when one of you is successful, all of us are successful. Working together, we can continue to build a safe and prosperous town.
I take that job as well because I've got to go out anyway, but I can't work out how to get out of here. How do I leave this town?
Excuse me.
Cheers, friend.
I can see me not doing a lot of this stuff. Head back to the wasted garage. Get rid of this shit car. The boss round, eh? Okay, whatever. Fuck knows what that is. I can make one of the jumps. Yeah, I'm really not feeling this car stuff at all. Which is a shame, because it looks like the game's built around it. Oh god. Whoa! Okay, children, don't flip your cars, because that does a lot of damage. A lot of damage.
I'm gasping for a fag here.
Sounds like me.
Any excitement on you? Pull back!
Wow, okay. So that's the crossbow. That went through his helmet. That was pretty cool. Where's the pistol? There we go.